so much as the church had wanted until it had become a handsome tree.